Okay, gentlemen, here it comes, eventually. Mind you, this tape is over 30 years old. Furman versus Marshall, 1988, round one. Didn't go very good for the Paladins, but started the game off with a trick play, throwback. Yeah, yours truly. Good tackle there, Sherrod. Good defensive stand. Okay, nice run there, Frank. You folks that don't know much about Marshall University, especially back in the day, great run, Bull Smith. That crowd was unbelievable. They cheered for the home team like no other. They were, I don't know if I quite have the adjectives to describe them, but they were fun. They were fun unless you were on the other end of that berating. Okay. Yeah. Swarm it. Where you at, Gene? Oh. Where you at? 44? Getting cut again up there, I see Pat Turner. Seven. and got the ball back. To 4 yarder. Run. Two turnovers already. Come on, Pat. Don't get cut. Yeah, that was you, Dixon. Do it, Dwight. Oh, we have some good tight end. Oh, yes. Oh! Frankie! What a 6-yarder. PC. Yeah, should have scored on that early. Get that corner to freeze, flow to him, hit him in the alley, the hole, sorry.
Yes.
Way to go, Glenn. 14-10. Too much, D. Third and medium. Out this. Nice catch, GQ. Do it, Bags. Do it again, Bagwell. Just take it. Ain't no secret. Just take it and run it down and throw. Ooh. Tap him on the bull. Keep digging. Keep turning. Come on, baby. We are Marshall. The whole stadium. I mean, you can't even hear yourself think when they yell that to him. Chant. Go. ball. Cause a fumble. Not on Mike Jones, baby. He do that little stutter and go. Dig. Oh, blanket ship. He doesn't see who hit him. Sorry. Sorry, video world. I'm telling you, boy, we can't do nothing right. Run him. I think that was PC. Pat Turner. Good time. There you go. Way to bow your backs deep. Keep him out of that. Jonesy. /24/10. Not looking good for the home squad. Can't believe we gave up 24 points on these jokers. This was the first time that Marshall had beaten Furman in at least a decade. Oh, my. I mean, what's that? 5 interceptions? Whew. they went on to have a wonderful, a stellar football turnaround. Running back,